Judges, for your consideration, Mr. Contzius.
Woo!
Jacob!
Now, I hope you guys don't mind, but I brought a friend of mine to the stage.
He's so cute. He's a
baby.
He's a baby.
It's a mobile phone. I love that. Hey, okay, there, buddy? All right, well, let me just fix your glasses. There we go. So this is Jacob II. Yeah. You know, we knew that animal guy back in middle school. He's grown a lot. I'm sorry, that was an offensive joke. Not all Muppets know each other. No, no. Thank you. Oh, I forgot to mention that. I know nothing about actual ventriloquism, so this guy makes trumpet noises instead. Exactly. Because of that, we're going to do a very special duet together. This puppet can also do a... Sorry, Muppet. Can also do a very good impression of my father. Only a few people in the audience will understand that. Cue the music.
Thank you.
Nice.
Thank you.